Today I'm going to show you my dollhouse. It's all decorated for Christmas. Alright, so my setup for my house for Christmas is basically the same every year. I have kind of the same decorations. I sort of set up the rooms kind of the same. So this is the kitchen. I have two strings of lights going around the room. One of them is not working because I've ran out of batteries and I have to buy some. So over here we have Marilyn's cookies, and then down here we have her cookie cutters from the same set. There's Krissa, and over here's Sage. She's working at the kitchen, and we have a Christmas cookie book or Christmas desserts book. And she's baking up a storm over there. She's wearing Marilyn's Christmas apron. And she's wearing a little headband from, like, I don't know, 2009 or so. It says Happy Holidays. And then we have Grace over here in her snowy chic outfit. And then we have some poinsettias. So one poinsettia, that's from IKEA last year, and it was like a dollar. Okay, so the table, we have some cute little tin plates that I found at the thrift store. They came in like their own tin. The tin's somewhere around here. And then this is a Pleasant Company roller. And then we have, this is from Mary Ellen's cookie set. And then we have, this is American Girl. I think it's Pleasant Company. I can't quite remember. So there they are. A funny story about this set is that I got it for Christmas in 2009. And then it went missing for many, many years, and I actually just found it last year. It was in my sister's room with her doll stuff. Okay, this room doesn't really have any Christmas decorations. Actually, it doesn't have any at all, but I'm going to show you anyway, because I don't do doll room tours that often. So we have Emily Bennett over here. She's wearing the polar PJs. And then we have Emma. She's wearing the Christmas coconut PJs from quite a few years ago. And down here in this room we have Blair, and she's wearing Mary Ellen's snow outfit, winter outfit. I'm not sure what it's called, but there she is. So this is where everything happens. It's where the tree is, where the piano is. It's where everyone relaxes and celebrates. So let's get into the detail. So we have my number 54 here with her recently cut hair. Ooh, and she's actually wearing one of my sister's outfits. I wish I had this. I was kind of looking through her doll stuff and I found it. She is off at college, and she doesn't really watch my channel, so here we go. Okay, so we have this table here. My mom actually found this at the thrift store, and she just took out like the things. We're gonna fix it up a little bit, but for now we just stuck it in here. Up here we have a record player and a cup of milk. And then this tier thing is from IKEA. I think I got it there in August of this year, and it was like $2. So I don't know if they still have it. If they do, I recommend it. It's perfect for your dollhouse, for your dolls. So I just put some little figures on there. Here's my favorite ornament that I have for my dolls. It's a little glass deer that my mom found at the thrift store. I love it. It's like my favorite piece. And then we have like a Christmas card. And then we have this sign I got a couple years ago at London Drugs, which is a Canadian store if you're not Canadian. And then, so these string lights are from FAO Schwartz. They're battery powered. I got them on sale at Hudson's Bay last Christmas. And I have like four strings. So here we have the tree. There's just some IKEA ornaments on there and some other things. Sorry if any of this is blurry. I'm kind of like doing this quickly here. And then we just have some presents. I've wrapped some empty boxes. I have that red box from American Girl. Yeah. So this sign is from Michaels. I think I got it last year. And on the back, actually, it looks like a postcard. And over here, we just have a little snowman stocking hanging on the curtain rod. So there we have Mary Ellen. Hi, Mary Ellen. Back there, we have a Coca-Cola tin that actually opens. And then we have a Mary Englebright photo album, a school bell, and a lantern, or whatever you call it. And then a snow globe from American Girl. And I made the little fabric thing on there, I made that. And then there's the piano. And there's Penny, my number 55. So yeah, there's that room. Yeah, it's pretty much the same every year. You can go watch last year's video too to maybe have like different descriptions and stuff too, so yeah. And then we have my Samantha up top here. She is wearing Mary Ellen's Christmas dress. Yeah, there's the queen. She's like the queen of the dollhouse. She's has the top room and she stays there. I basically have her there all the time. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you have a restful and happy rest of 2020. I can't wait for this year to be over, even though I know 2021 is going to be maybe pretty much the same, fully better. Anyway, whatever you celebrate, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, or Christmas, I hope you have a fantastic rest of the year. And if you have dolls, enjoy your dolls. I hope you get many American Girl goodies for Christmas. Yeah, thank you for watching. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Bye!